The air you breathe is critical to your overall health. There's a whole industry of air purifier products that help you keep the atmosphere in your home clean. Now, IKEA is taking it one step further with the VINDSTYRKA air quality sensor, which enables you to track air pollutants in your home. Indoor air can be just as polluted as the air outdoors. Many people don't understand the risk of air pollution in their homes, especially particulate matter that can't be seen with the naked eye. VINDSTYRKA displays PM2.5 levels, along with humidity temperature and TVOC, total volatile organic compound, to give you a more complete picture of the air quality in your home. VINDSTYRKA is a standalone product and only can detect pollution in the home, therefore, it can't do anything on its own to clean dirty air. However, VINDSTYRKA connects to IKEA's new matter-ready Dirigera smart home hub. This means that you can potentially connect it to your other smart home devices, such as fans and air purifiers, and program them to automatically turn on when particulate matter levels reach an unacceptable level. IKEA plans to make VINDSTYRKA available to the general public in April 2023.